And in other news this noon, Philadelphia police investigating the deadly shooting of a 26-year-old woman in Belmont this morning. Eyewitness News outside of Penn Presbyterian Hospital, where the victim died. Investigators say she was shot in the left arm and the neck.